Listen, you need to know that you serve a God who loves you past the trouble you even cause your own self. His love is so amazing that you can't even find yourself outside of it. At the very worst of who you are, he still loves you. He still loves you. He still loves you. So I was sitting down past the battle, and I was thinking about where I currently am as opposed to where I probably should be. You ever stop and think about it for a moment? Not that your life is perfect, but you ever stop to think about if it had not been for the grace and the mercy of God, where would you be without it? So I started writing these words and just said, I just want to thank you for his grace. Thank him for his mercy. I just want to thank him for his love. And thank him for being patient with me.
I just want to thank him for his grace. Thank him for his mercy. I just want to thank him for his love. And thank him for being patient with me. I just want to thank him for
his grace.
Being
patient.
Oh, 'cause I ain't been that good. I don't deserve to be here. And if you sufficient, Lord, yeah. It endures forever. It goes on and on and on and on. Yeah, I just want to thank him. Lord, you've been so good. Yes, you have. With me, 'cause I ain't been
that good.
I don't deserve to be here. And if you tell the truth, we know it should have been. It should have been. It could have been.
I
amazing, yeah.
Aren't you glad? Just take a second and look back over your life. Aren't you glad? God never gave you what you deserve. Wait a minute. I'm glad that God never gave me what I deserve. I wouldn't be here today. Wouldn't have made it. Pastor Battler wouldn't have been here. Wouldn't have seen this morning. If it had not been for the Lord. Okay, we got him. Should have been dead. Should have been locked up. I was running when nobody was chasing me. I'm glad I didn't get what I deserve. Y'all be seated, be seated, be seated in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. Ah, God, I'm so glad. I'm so glad.